Bro,
okay.
San Marino,
Francesco,
hey.
She actually taken me to the bus stop because I did not know how to use the bus over here. So she's gonna like teach me and take me to school today. And I guess I figure out tomorrow or she's gonna take me again. But I guess I'll see you at school if I can. Coming down. Coming down.
We're running out of time. I really thought you
finally. The bus took forever, so me and her decided to get some lunch. I ate this thing, which is really big. Italian high school was boring.
So don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind.
We currently in an Italian class. Take it back. It's boring. I did not like it. I did not know what's going
fucking
on.
Fucking boring, see?
We're walking, I don't know where it is, it's downtown. I'm taken to my Italian class, and we kind of lost, but not really. We figured out a way. And yep, first Italian class after my first Italian school. Something normal people don't do, so here I go. It is currently 11 and I'm actually out with my sister and her friend.
Hey.
And there's like everyone. They talk in Italian and I totally don't understand what they're talking about. But I'm just going to play along and I'm just like walking. Going somewhere.
Yeah. It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life.
Got me for life. Yeah.